Okay, everybody, we're going to learn how to make a paper moon. You're going to need a couple of things. A paper plate, a black texter, some scissors, maybe the adult in your household can help you with these, some paint, I've got some water paints, a hole punch, wacka 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 wacka, a paintbrush with water in a cup to clean your brushes, and some wool or some string or some thread, anything you like. Okay, the first thing I need to do with my paper plate is draw on the shape of a moon and a star, like this. Here we go, so you can see I've got my sleeping moon and my star. Beautiful. Now what we need to do is we need to grab our scissors and cut out the shapes. Be very careful. Ta-da! Here we have the moon and the star that I cut out. The next thing we need to do is take our hole punch, and we're going to punch a hole right here on the top arc of our moon. We're going to punch another hole a little further along. So one, two holes, and now we need to punch one more. Here it goes in the top of our star. This is so that we can use our thread or our ribbon to attach everything all together. Now that looks pretty good just like that, but I'm going to use my paints to make them beautiful. The star is going to be yellow and the moon is going to be blue, but yours could be any color or it could even be rainbow. I'm gonna do mine now. Here we go, I've finished my moon and my star. You can see I've used the holes and some twine to attach the star so it dangles down, and now I could hang my moon up in my room if I wanted to. What do you think? Shall we go and show Anthony and Mick? Come on!
We like a good book, we hear you do too, so we thought we'd read a special story for you. Story Surprise with Anthony and Lauren.